What's up, guys?
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hi, I'm Cheyenne Janelle, and today I did something really different and interesting on my Instagram. I decided to do a poll today and let you guys control what I film. And the choices were between a black smoky eye look or an everyday glowy makeup look, and 81% of y'all decided that you wanted to see a glowy everyday makeup look. So that is exactly what I did for you guys today, and I used literally one makeup palette. It is the Black Radiance highlight and contour palette. You all know I always use this in all my videos if I don't have a lot of time. This is the palette that I definitely reach for. It's really handy. So yeah, if you guys want to see how I did this makeup look, then please continue to watch.
Alright guys, I'm starting off by priming my eyelids, and of course I'm using my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Toffee. Next, I'm taking my big eyeshadow brush and I'm going in with my Black Radiance Contour and Highlight Complexion Palette, and I'm taking that contour color and putting it at the outer corner. Next, I'm going in with my blending brush and the Sculpt color from the palette to blend out that outer corner color. And I'm just really making sure that I blend very well, just so that everything looks nice and seamless and effortless. Then it's time for the lid color, and I'm just taking a eyeshadow brush and I am using the highlight color from the palette and popping that all over my lid. Next, I'm going in with my eyeliner and I am creating a nice little wing. Because it's a natural look, we don't want to go too heavy on the liner. I could never get over my faces when I'm watching back these videos. It's so funny. Anyway, next we're going in with mascara and I'm just coating my top lashes. Then I'm lining my lash line with a black eyeliner and then I just set it with Black Market from my Naked Smoky palette. I'm blending out that Black Market color with the same contour color from the Black Radiance palette. Next, I'm using my same LA Girl concealer in the shade Toffee again, and I'm using it to highlight all the high points of my face. Alright guys, now I'm just gonna apply my foundation to my face and I'm buffing that in with my Real Techniques complexion brush. And yeah, if you guys notice, I am not really saying what products I'm using, but just look in the description box and you guys are sure to find every product that I've used down below. Now I'm just setting the highlighted points of my face, and after that I will set the rest of my face. And while highlighting our under eyes, of course, some of the eyeliner would have gotten blended away. So I am just redoing it and just doing the same steps that I did before. Alright guys, now it's time to contour my face with, of course, none other than the Black Radiance Contour and Complexion Palette. Then I'm going in with this lovely natural bronzy blush. It has glitter in it, but it doesn't look like overdone. And next I'm going to highlight right on top of that to give me a nice glowy finish. And the final step of this look, guys, is the lips, and I'm just using the Milani Amore Matte Lip Cream, and I'm using that to line my lips today, and I'm just going to pop a gloss right on top of that, and I'm using an orange gloss because I love the way orange looks on my skin tone, and I love how brown and orange goes together, but you guys can obviously use whatever color gloss you want or whatever color lips you think looks best on you. And that's basically it for the look, guys. You don't really need any additional lash extensions or anything like that because it is a more natural look. But just for the purpose of this video, I decided to put on some lashes, you know, but I usually go out with it just as is on a daily basis.
And that's it, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys really enjoyed this everyday glowy makeup look because you guys requested it, you guys voted for it. So yeah, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to comment, share, and subscribe. If you are watching this video and you are not yet subscribed, why not subscribe? I mean, I don't understand. The subscribe button is right down below. Definitely hit the subscribe button and join me on my makeup journey. And also, don't forget to hit the bell button, which is the button right next to the subscribe button, so that you can be notified whenever I post a video. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Like, comment, share, and subscribe, and okay, yeah, that was crap. Is this still recording?